Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. If you are a student or researcher in the fields of geography, geology or GIS, you know how important geomorphological data is. People don't know how to download these geomorphological data from the authentic source of Geological Survey of India in the format of shapefiles. So let's get started. First of all, open your browser and search as GSI. So this is the website, click on here. So this is the portal of Geological Survey of India. Scroll down it and you can find the Bhukosh, where you can download the geology, geomorphology or lineament or marine geology or tectonic data, etc. For navigating that, click on here the Bhukosh gateway to all geoscientific information of GSI. You have to log in first by using your username and password. Don't panic if you don't have your login ID. Just click on not a register user. After that, click on register as new external user. After filling these forms of your name, gender, username, password, country, mobile number, pin code, organizations, and the purpose, your email ID, address, and the captcha, and pressing just I agree button but viewing the terms and conditions, click on the sign up button, and this is that easy to register here. After completing the registration, just write your username and your password and pressing the login button. You can go to the Bhukosh Geospatial portal. In the map quick link, go to the geomorphology section and click on the geomorphology 250k and click on the display button, and you can find the geomorphological data display on here all over the India. So you can download the geomorphological map in any part of India. For that, going to the search button. If you want to search your location, you can write the location name of keywords, or you can go by click on the states, like I'm going to for Jharkhand, then click on district, like I'm going for Dhanbad, and you can download toposit wise by check any of the toposits. You can also select the data by using the rectangle or polygons or lines or points. For example, click the draw box, and if you want to download this portion, just double click on it. You can see this is the data. After that, going the unified browser, click on maps. You can see lots of data here. Just select the geomorphology 250k and click on the add to download button. So you can see the geomorphology 250k are in the cart. You can add up to 10 data on here, like lineament or geology, etc. Then click on the validate button. If it is available, then it is shown in a green. Scroll down below and you can download in a format of shapefile, gml file or geodesician file. You can see your email ID here. Just click to see the terms and condition and click on agree, then click the download button. So the download link will be sent to your registered email ID once your data download request has been successfully processed. Please expect an email notification within 24 hours as the data requested for the download pertain to the enter India. Click on the OK button and you can also submit your feedback. Then click on OK. Open your Gmail ID. So this is the link shared by Geological Survey of India Bhukosh Geospatial or Maps Data Download Package. So dear user, your geospatial or map data package is now available for download. Just click here to download the package. So you can see the download of the geomorphological data has been begun. After the data download has been completed, just cut the data and paste it in your folder. As you can see the data in a zip file, just right click here and extract all. Click on the extract button. You can see this is the data. You can open the data in QGIS or ArcGIS or the GIS you are native. So this is the geomorphological data of Dhanbad. You can check the attribute also. So this is the description and this is the legends. So you can change the color by using the properties. This is categorize and this is the description. Click on order data, apply, okay. So this is the data. You can easily find out. So this is some abandoned query, active floodplain, active query, etc, etc, river, pond, and lots of mine domes, etc, here. So by this process, you can download the geomorphological map in the scale of 1:250,000 from Geological Survey of India Bhukosh portal. You can also download some other data like geology in 1:2 million or 50,000 scale, or landslide inventory, seismotectonic, tectonic data, meteorite data, geochronical data, glacial retreat data from this Bhukosh geoportal. So hope this video will help you for your study or research. Thank you for watching this video. See you in the next video. Till then, bye bye.